everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Planetarian for Steam Part 9. Today, the field's trip continues. On the next day, the rain continued to fall. It was as if it had been that way since the beginning of the world.
Planetarium wa ikaga desho? Donna toki mo keshite kieru koto no nai utsukushii mukyū no kirameki. 満天の星々が皆様をお待ちしています。She
continued to address the rain with her lucid voice as if nothing had changed.
こんにちは、お客様。ご気分はいかがでしょう?
When she noticed me, she gave me the same salutation as she always did. Not particularly good, but not bad either.
So desu Moshi mo mada go taichou ga sugurenai yō deshitara.
Daijoubu da.
I'm fine.
Hai, sore wa yokatta desu. Okyakusama wa kore kara okaeri desu ka?
Ah.
Yeah.
投影が不完全で本当に申し訳ありませんでした。心よりお詫び申し上げます。いや。Well,
I stuttered for no particularly good reason.
お前の投影は悪くなかった。Your
projection wasn't bad.
お褒めいただき本当に嬉しいです。それに
My grenade launcher, my waterproof cloak, and my backpack all felt several times heavier than usual. Because the humidity in the projection room had risen due to the shutdown of the air conditioners, I could again feel the dull ache from several old wounds. I did not even get a good night's sleep last night. I was all out of food, and I could feel that I would soon run out of strength. But none of these things were the cause of my current reflective mood.
No.
Say.
Hai, nan deshou?
Just what do you plan on doing from now on? I choked down the words that I had been on the verge of saying. It was a completely senseless question. She would be waiting without question or complaint on this rooftop for more customers to come, for the staff members to return, and for the electricity to the projector to be restored. When her batteries were exhausted, she would connect her charging socket to its cable and simply close her eyes. And then she would never move again. That was the certain future that would visit itself upon her body in a matter of a few dozen hours at the most.
お客様?
今日も客待ちか?
Are you waiting for customers today, too?
いえ、今日は水曜日ですので、当デパートは全館休業となっています。休みってわけだ。So,
you have the day off.
はい、お休みです。休みはいつもどうやって過ごすの?
And how do you usually spend your days off?
私には休暇は必要ありませんので、細々とした用事をこなしています。そうか。Is
that so?
前年の休業日には花束を作り直していました。8年ほど前に作ったものが壊れてしまいましたので。あの花束か。
Are you talking about that bouquet you gave me?
はい。次は本物の綺麗な花束を用意してお待ちしています。
そうか。
I see. That dubious bouquet of artificial flowers had been cleared away from my sight some time ago without my even noticing.
俺は何人目の客と言った?
Which customer did you say I was again?
はい、お客様はちょうど2497290番目のお客様です。
花束をもらうなら、次は250万人目に来ないとな。
Since you gave me that bouquet, then I guess I had better be the 2,500,000th customer as well.
はい、心よりお待ちしています。
The least I could do for her was to engage her one last time in the idle talk that she seemed to love so much. When I was in the middle of repairing the projector, I certainly thought that this might not be too bad a place to die. But the feeling, which wasn't far from intoxication, was now vanishing like a fad from a bygone era. In its place was something that could be called a longing for others. I wanted to head toward the places where people still set foot and live their lives on this little planet, even if I should perish along the way. Yes, there was a part of me that felt that way. Even if it amounted to nothing more than a mere instinct that, from the very beginning, had been embedded in every single one of those living things known as human beings. Even so.
俺は行くからな。
I'm heading off now.
はい、いろいろとありがとうございました。
生きて帰れるように祈ってくれ。ロボットの神様にな。
If you would, send a prayer to the god of the robots for me, that I might survive the trip back.
はい。
Oops, sorry about that. At that moment, she turned strangely serious. Her words, which had started off so cheerfully, trailed off into hesitance.
お客様、失礼ですが、お聞きしてよろしいでしょうか?
なんだ?
What is it?
お帰りの道中に危険がございますか?
ない。と言ったら、嘘になるだろうな。
If I said no, then I would probably be lying. I answered, thus lengthening the idle chatter that I had grown so used to.
お帰りの際は、電車にお乗りになりますか?
電車は走ってない。停電してるからな。
The subways aren't running. There's an electrical outage right now, remember?
はい、その通りでした。ただいま行動データベースに考慮事項として追加しました。
She replied thus, even though she knew that there was an electrical outage, that did not mean that she could necessarily string together the consequences of that situation.
それでは、バスかタクシーか、お車でお帰りですか?
お車、だろうな。
A car, probably. On my way in, during my battle with three other junkers at the rift in the quarantine wall, the engine of my motorcycle had been shot to pieces. The Land Rover that my three colleagues had come in was undamaged, but its three passengers were a completely different matter. A fitting end to a force dealing. If I could successfully escape this city, then I could take that car and drive it to a nearby settlement.But if that car were out of gas, then I was destined to die a dog's death.
お車の駐車には公共駐車場をお使いですか?
いや。
Not quite.
お車を駐車されている地点はここから半径3キロメートル以内でしょうか?
ちょうどそのぐらいだな。詳しくはわからないが。
Approximately, although I don't exactly know. Her rapid succession of questions was obviously very different from the idle talk that she was so fond of.
なぜそんなことを聞く?
Why are you asking these things of me?
ただいまサポートセンターと交信中です。少々お待ちください。
She said with a dead serious voice, not answering my question. I could not help but feel that there was something in that voice that I had never heard before.
Oi.
Hey.
わかりました。
I was just about to prod her for a second time when she returned to her usual smile.
お客様のお車まで、私がご同行します。
What?
なんて言った?
What did you just say?
はい、お客様のお車まで、私がご同行します、と申しました。
How was I supposed to respond to this? As I fretted over how to reply, she merely continued to smile.
お年寄りやご病気の方をエスコートするのは私たちロボットの役目です。どうぞお気になさらないでください。
誰が病気の年寄りだ?
Just who are you calling weak and elderly?
はい?
She cocked her head slightly.Once again, that incessant flood of words. There had been times when I had seen this kind of slapstick comedy on old-fashioned film reels. But when I first entered this planetarium, I came face to face with the genuine article. Are you all in there?
そうじゃなくてだな。
That is not what I'm talking about.
当外区が現在停電中でしたら、お客様を一人では道中に危険があると考えます。本日は休業日ですので、当デパートのお客様案内はお休みとなっております。現在、当館で稼働するロボットは私しかおりませんので、お客様を安全にお送りするのは私の義務だと考えます。
She only used the phrase "I believe" during times when she was absolutely certain that her notions were correct. In other words, I would literally not be able to move her otherwise, not even with a lever.
持ち場を離れていいのか?
Are you okay with leaving your post?
サポートセンターに職務規定特例第12条第4項に基づく行動指示要求を発信していますが受講されませんので以降は私が独自の判断により行動することになります。
She clearly asserted.
これも何かの縁ということで同行してよろしいでしょうか?
I sighed again. It seemed that I had underestimated her yet again. Or it may well have been that I had forever disrupted a garden that had heretofore been maintained in exquisite balance.
同行してよろしいでしょうか?
Of course, I shouldn't have let her accompany me. I should have freed myself from the grasp of this broken robot and returned to the solitary life of a junker. However, her artificial optic resin eyes were sharply focused and gazing at me intently. My mind had been an empty desert, a clattering graveyard of hollow sounds. Indeed, that had been the world in which I had walked up until now. But now, grains of stardust were shining like a stain undying on an imperishably dark heart of hearts that had long been without a single decent thought. Damn it! Seized by an impulse that I myself could not fathom, I armed my grenade launcher. How much longer will your batteries last? How fast could you walk? How do you plan on returning?
はい。現在、測地衛星による位置情報が取得できませんが、現在位置から半径3km以内でしたら、どの場所からでも単独で帰着が可能です。雨は大丈夫か?
Will you be okay in the rain?
はい。私の筐体は第2種業務防水仕様となっておりまして。それは前に聞いた。雨に当たって動けなくなることはないのか?
You told me this earlier, so you are saying that the rain has never caused you to stop moving or anything like that?
はい。雨天下での行動に問題はありません。
Although she spoke with such confidence, the rain that fell now was completely different from the rain that fell 30 years ago. This whole Class 2 waterproofing thing was dubious as well. Finally, I answered her. Do as you wish. She bowed deeply to me. Saying this, she produced something from the inside of the reception desk. The thing that she was presenting to me with a huge smile on her face was that self-styled bouquet again. Just when I thought I had seen the last of it, there it was again. What the hell is this? So she would not be satisfied unless I took a souvenir with me after all. Was that it? I don't recall asking you to safekeep it for me.
はい。投影室内に落としになられたようでしたので、こちらで保管しておきました。落としたんじゃない。捨てたんだ。I
didn't forget it. I threw it away. She replied thus, but her facial expression obviously told me that she understood nothing. I then sighed again. Not at her kindness, but at the way that I was caving in. Since you have it, do whatever you want with it. I don't want it right now.
私が責任を持ってお持ちしますので。
She responded thus to what I said. I couldn't help but feel that her ability to interpret my words to her utmost favor was quite incredible.
それから、今日の天気ですと傘が必要ですね。ただいま用意します。
As she briefly laid the bouquet down and turned to go back to the counter, I grabbed her and stopped her. If I allowed her to have her way any longer, I would most probably end up carrying everything and the kitchen sink. Forget about the umbrella. I will lend you a coat. I helplessly opened my backpack and took out my spare waterproof cloak.
ついてくるなら、せめて俺の言うことを聞け。
If you are going to come with me, at least listen to what I have to say.
ですが。
ほら、着るのは自分でやれ。
Come on, put it on by yourself. I thrust the dirty cloak at her.
はい、それでは、お言葉に甘えまして。
She bowed low, as if she were receiving a medal from me. The streets were empty. And on that note, folks, yeah, I'm gonna leave you hanging on this. I don't know if we're approaching the end, but it seems like we might be, and... Yeah, I better get that tissue box close by soon. From what a lot of people have been saying to me, yeah...Anyways, folks, stay tuned for Let's Play Planetarian for Steam Part 10 coming up, when we'll leave the Planetarium and see what's out in this rain. Who knows what's there? Anyways, see you then, peoples.